Welcome to another episode of WP Crafter, where we look at WordPress and we make awesome websites. And what I'm going to do today is a video on this website that you see right here. Now, this is not a website that I came up with. It is actually built on based off of a YouTuber, a very popular YouTuber who puts together a video every year on how to build a particular website for free. And let's take a look at that video right now. It's right here. It's by YouTuber Tyler Moore. And I don't know how this guy does it. He puts out one video. In this video, he put out 2 weeks ago, and he's already got 70,000 views on it. I think that's more than all my views combined for this YouTube channel. I have another YouTube channel, though, that would clobber this. But anyways, this video is on this theme that he actually put together. And you can see this video is 2 hours and 31 minutes long, where he shows you from A to Z, step by step, with no steps skipped, how to build this website. And it's actually a theme this year that he put together himself, and he kind of modeled it after Apple's website. Well, Apple and Uber and a lot of these different hip tech companies, and the way that their websites are looking, where they've got a little logo, they've got their navigation kind of aligned to the left, and then they'll have a button or two buttons on the far right, and they'll have a big, what's called a hero image. And you can see that here. So what I did is I built this website, and I'm going to show you it now. But the important part of this video is you, my friend, do not have to spend 2 hours and 31 minutes to create it, because I've already created it. I've got a store. I sell it all created for you for $29.99, but you're not even going to have to pay that. You're not going to have to pay anything. So I'll take a look at the website right now, show it to you, and then I'll show you how you can get that without having to pay anything. So anyways, here's the website right here. It's a pretty nice website. You've got your navigation here, and you can control the text on these buttons, and you can control what these buttons do. You've got this large hero image and some custom text here, and then we've got two buttons there, and then here's three items for some services. Here's your footer with some navigation there, and we've got several pages here. So on the about page, there's another hero image. And I got all this photography and all the images he makes available on his website. And so you'll want to obviously change all of these, but I just wanted to give you the website pre-built. Here's an Our Work page. Here is a Services page, where you can have the whole alternating text, image text. So you've got that there. And then on the Contact page, you can slip in a map, some contact information, a working contact form right here. And these buttons do stuff. This will take you to the Our Work page. And then this button has a light box video that pops up, and you can change that as well. So anyways, I went ahead and built it, and I actually made it better. A lot of the images he provides were not optimized to load quick when someone visits the website. So if you're going to use any of the images that he's giving with this, you're going to have a much better experience with the package that I've put together. So let's take a look at the back end. There's no cost to any of these plugins. So if I go to the plugins area, you can see there's a whole bunch of plugins that it required. The main one is this one right here, this page builder. It's a free page builder. If you've been following my channel any length of time, you know I don't use the free page builders. I like to go with Thrive Content Builder, and I'll put a link below to that. However, he uses this free page builder called by a company called Site Origin. And then another plugin that's used a lot is this title remover. It's so on each page you can remove the WordPress, the title of the page or the post. Contact Form 7, it's for, you know, the contact form on the Contact Us page. And another plugin he uses a lot is Easy Google Fonts, and that's how you can manipulate what the font looks like in the different areas of the theme. So I've gone ahead and I spent the 2 hours, so you don't have to. I built this website altogether. Oh, another thing I want to mention about it, and I didn't show you in this video, it is very mobile friendly. It looks, to his credit, it looks great. on a mobile device, and it's got this really slick slide-out menu, and everything's responsive, even the text. Let's take a quick look at one of the pages, though. So if I go into the home page right here, this is right here how the page builder looks. So it's not a front-end page builder where you can see what you're doing. It's a back-end page builder like this. So this right here, if I click on it, you can see here's the text that you would find right here. So if I wanted to not have that say explore, I would just go in here and I would change the text right there. Or if you went to the visual section here, you could change it there, but it's safer to change it here. So anyways, this is all built for you. You don't have to spend any of your time, and I'm gonna make it so you don't even have to spend any of your money. All you need to do is head over to my website. Yes, I do have a website, WPCrafter.com. You can come here and there's a little link there that says shop. Go ahead and click on shop and you're gonna see it right here, the Tesseract theme completely set up. That's the name, by the way, of the theme, Tesseract. I think that's from one of those superhero movies or something like that, maybe those Avenger movies. So anyways, just go ahead and click on that and you're going to see it's $29.99. But like I said, you're not going to have to pay a penny. This is a way that I'm just using to distribute it to you. So all you have to do is click on add to cart, and then it's going to then just click on view cart right here. I'm using WooCommerce, by the way. And then you can apply this coupon, and I think it's Tesseract Free. So good luck on spelling it, all lowercase, T-E-S-S-E-R-A-C-T, free. Let's see if my coupon works. And it did work. You can see right down here, it takes off the $29.99. You're not going to pay anything. And then just go ahead and check out. And by you purchasing or ordering this, even though it's free through my shopping cart, I'll be able to stay in touch with you if there's anything that needs to be changed or updates, or maybe if I put out another YouTube video. Anyways, you can have this for free. I am capping how many times the coupon can be used. It's only good for 250 uses. So hopefully you'll get to be one of those people that gets it. And if you need any help installing it, there's going to be an option there for you as well if you need help. The way the installation process is going to work, though, you'll have to install WordPress. You'll install a plugin. You'll copy a link into the plugin, click a button, and then amazingly, the whole WordPress will be imported and working on your site, and it will replace all your existing stuff that might be in that WordPress. So just use a fresh installation. So anyways, it's a pretty slick looking theme, and I think a lot of people might find it very useful. And if you have already familiar with the video, this is going to save you 2.5 hours of your time, because in life, time is money. So anyways, thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like it and share it with your friends. I'd really appreciate that. Head over to my website. I've got a ton of WordPress videos there to really show you how to leverage it. So anyways, thanks for watching. Hey, we'd appreciate it if you took a moment to click on the thumbs up button and to share this video with your friends. Also, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and take a moment to go over to our website, leave us a comment, ask us a question, but sign up for our newsletter. Thanks again for watching this video, and make sure you connect with us on these social networks.